The question, has microdermabrasion worked on your acne scars? My career as a skin therapist, I have assisted clients in improving the appearance of scars with biotherapeutic wet/dry microdermabrasion. A US manufacturer manufactures the equipment, is quite impressive in delivering trustable results. Allow me to share a notation displaying in a clinical study relating to the treatment modalities for scars that are caused by acne as follows. The ultimate goal of any intervention is for improvement, not for a total cure or perfection. Also, it discloses various treatment modalities available for #acnescars or topical therapies, #chemical peelings, microneedling or microdermabrasion, subcision, autologous/non-autologous dermal fillers, fractionated/non-fractionated lasers, ablative/non-ablative lasers, pigment or vascular specific lasers, pigment transfer techniques, and minor surgical procedures. Many times, a combination of these modalities is required to obtain satisfactory results in an individual patient. At Luminescent Skin, we offer microdermabrasion clearing facial to repair scars that are caused by acne at reasonable costs. Our services have delivered healing results. Enclosed is a picture of a case that I have helped a young adult client who has suffered from acne and acne scars for about a couple years. The device mentioned above has improved the scar's appearance and given a glowing and radiant complexion that lasts based on her satisfied claims. Notes: #microdermabrasionfacial at Luminescent Skin is a non-abrasive and no downtime skin treatment service. Follow up with skincare regimen containing Dermastem 3 HA, Hyaluronic Acid Serum, Peptide 5 Serum for hydration and scar improvement, as after microdermabrasion protocol can cause skin dryness, irritations, etc. My selection of these products mentioned above is their formulations include substances that are healing, soothing and no photosensitivity. Be shy in applying vitamin C after the microdermabrasion protocol as it can irritate skin with an inflamed skin condition such as acne, sensitive. However, after 36 hours, it may be safe to apply vitamin C on the face. Protect with mineral sunscreen SPF 40 or SPF 50. For extra protection, wear a hat. Hope the information that I provide is helpful and address your question.